SEPTA was responsible for over a million travelers in the Philadelphia area pre-pandemic. But as SEPTA's general manager, Leslie Richards, tells me, ridership is still down.
We're down to around 35% of ridership as we were pre-pandemic. So right there, that is troubling.
With fewer riders on board, SEPTA has seen a staggering loss of revenue from fare box collections, which account for nearly 40% of SEPTA's operating budget.
There were months over the summer where we would typically take in $40 million a month through fares, and we were barely getting $4 million.
The Pennsylvania Turnpike Commission provides more of the funding, but since the Turnpike saw $100 million loss in revenue, they're unable to fund SEPTA, causing about $250 million worth of capital projects to be stopped.
For the first time ever in SEPTA's history, we are facing an operating budget as well as a capital budget shortfall.
Richards believes the biggest change COVID-19 will have on mass transit like SEPTA will be how they're funded in the future.
We have to figure out what is the way that we can fund this lifeline service that is needed for us all to function.
According to SEPTA's recovery plan, eliminating these core infrastructure investments will make it impossible for the system to operate at its current level. For now, I'm Matt Silverman in Norristown, reporting for Temple Update.